Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Thursday evening. Pretty quiet out there, likely to stay that way right through the overnight. Good deal of clouds, temperatures falling back into the 50s. And tomorrow we'll start the day with clouds, but I do think we'll see a little bit of sunshine developing during the afternoon. Warm front then lifts through the area. This will bring rain showers to the mountains middle part of the day tomorrow. And then a strong cold front approaches tomorrow night. That's likely to lead to some gusty winds and perhaps a shower or thunderstorm during the overnight hours. First things first, though, you can see the showers here 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. They race through the mountains, but we stay dry in Portland. Then we break out to a little bit of sunshine during the afternoon. Now, winds gust tomorrow night. They climb during the evening, and then look at the wind gust potential, up over 40 miles per hour late tomorrow night and early Saturday morning. That will mark the arrival of fall. It'll bring in some cooler temperatures, but more importantly, it's going to bring in some drier air. High pressure builds in for the weekend. In fact, the weekend looks good. Afternoon temperatures upper 60s to near 70. Overnight lows drop off. Sunday morning we're in the 40s, even cooler by Monday morning.